Wes?
Where's Sandra?
Where is she? She's late to our detox brunch, aka purging all our negative thoughts into one sitting and creating an atmosphere of negativity meetup. Because it's good to purge. Healthy.
Who are you talking to? You were talking like we're on a TV show or something.
Just get on with it, babe.
Okay, so since Sandra's not here...
I'm just texting Sandra.
Okay, I thought maybe we should check in about how we feel about Sandra, just a regulation check-in with our emotions. Ever since the Barcelona trip, she's held this grudge against me, and...
Then the rest of the trip, whenever our eyes would meet, she'd just give me this look, like she would...
Yeah, it's not like she would look at you. She would give you a look, do you know what I'm saying?
Is there a difference?
Anyway, same thing. And like,
I swear she posted on her story about becoming a nun. She's a nun now.
Don't be stupid, nuns don't exist.
Yeah, they do.
Okay, babe, when was the last time you saw a nun?
I've never seen a nun.
Exactly. Why is Sandra a nun?
Well,
she never had much luck in the man department, did she?
Except when she stole Matt from you on New Year's.
We don't talk about that.
But... I thought this was a detox brunch.
Are you trying to take my man away from me?
No. That was Sandra.
What?
Okay, girls, women. I think we need to take a moment and check in. I think we need to detox. I think we need to
Britney, bitch. Baby, can't you see I'm calling?